world's going to Hades in a handbasket, and we're going to debate the next 3 weeks, I'm told, gay marriage and God only knows what else. I can't believe the American people can't see through this. We already have a law, the Defense of Marriage Act, where we've all voted, not where I voted and others said, look, marriage is between a man and a woman, and states must respect that.